Hey guys, welcome to all of you on our channel, that is Achieve IAS. So friends, as you know that on our channel we are targeting the exam of UPSC Civil Services, and for that purpose we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So in this video we will be talking about our mains answer writing series. So as is clear from the name, what we do in this series, we daily give you a certain number of questions of which you have to write the answers. So today is 22 July, so let's see what are the questions of today. The first question is, critically analyze the amendments recently proposed to Right to Information Act 2005. So recently amendments have been proposed to this act, so you have to critically analyze those amendments. That is, you have to look at both the positive and the negative side of those these amendments. So the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And your second question is, genetically modified crops are often seen in news. What are the benefits of such crops? Discuss also the concerns associated with them. So here you have to discuss about the genetically modified crops as well as their benefits and their negative things, that is the issues and the concerns associated with them. So the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And your third question is, how do you see the idea of replacing subsidies given to farmers with direct benefit transfers? Critically analyze the proposition. So here you have to tell about your opinion, that is how do you see it, that is replacing of the subsidies that are given on number of products by direct benefit transfers, and you have to critically analyze the proposition, and the word limit is again 250 and maximum marks are 15. And your fourth question is, one of the major crises India is facing is of gainful employment, which if not addressed may lead to serious repercussions. So here you have to comment upon the statement how the issue of gainful employment is there in Indian economy, and you have to comment upon what could be the serious repercussions of it. So you have to comment, and the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And your fifth question is, bring out the major issues that NBFCs, that is non-banking financial companies, are facing currently, also suggest way forward. So you have to bring out the issues that the NBFC sector is facing. So recently it was seen in news due to multiple issues, that is the financial distress that was there and the non-performing assets, that is NPAs, there were also there in that were reported in these NBFCs. So you have to suggest also the way forward. So your tomorrow's target is economy, that is inclusive growth and issues arising from it. So your tomorrow's target, that is static target, is given before you on the screen. And those students who are seeing our video for the first time, let me explain to them that what this initiative is all about. So it is an initiative in which we daily give you 5 questions, and out of these 5 questions, 3 are three are given to you from your current part and 2 are given to you from your static part. So as you have seen in this in the previous slides, first 3 questions were from your dynamic part, and 4th and 5th question is from your static part. So it is not that we give you any question from any topic, that is any static topic. What we have done, we have prepared a 99 days long timetable in which we are proceeding in a systematic way. That is, daily you are given a target to complete from your static syllabus, and the questions, 2 questions are framed from that particular static topic. So we don't just pick up any random static topic, we have a detailed timetable for this. So how this initiative works, friends? As I've told you, 5 questions are given to you, and on alternate Sundays we take your full length test of the previously covered topics, and what you have to do is, you have to write the answers of these questions, and you have to send to us on a number, that is 8968920720. So this is our WhatsApp number. You can also mail your answers at achieveias21@gmail.com. So friends, the major issues of evaluation of answers, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you the questions, but the evaluation is not done there. The evaluation is done by the person who is himself or herself preparing for the exam. So here this problem of few people is solved by us, because here we have a dedicated team which will evaluate your answers and will also provide you feedback, including the tips to improve your answer writing skills. And not only the feedback is provided, but also reference material is shared with you, which you often refer by the name of model answers. So these model answers are also shared with you relating to each question on your WhatsApp number, mail, Telegram number the very next day, depending upon the mode by which you choose to receive such reference source. So in this way this initiative works. So as we are putting in load of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure for it, and it is 1999 per month, or you can also join for 2 months at a cost of 3499, that is at a discount of 500 nearly. So this is the fee structure. So you can also join for more than 2 months, so fee will be reduced accordingly depending upon the number of months for which you join. So if in case you are interested, you can use these links that are shown on your screen to join our initiative, and these links will also be provided in the description box so that you can join our test series. And if in case you have any queries, you have any doubts, then you can contact us at our contact number, that is 8968920720. You can also mail us at achieveias21@gmail.com. and also friends, we have a website, the link of which is shown on your screen and will also be provided in the description box. So on this website we upload daily important articles that are of much relevance from your CSC 2019 mains point of view. So if in case you are interested to read those articles, and if in case you want to download the PDFs of those articles, you can visit our website and can also download the PDFs of such articles. So this is all about today's video. If you liked it, then do ensure that you like it, share it with your friends, and also ensure that you subscribe to our channel. So thank you friends, have a very nice day ahead. Thank you.